Hello, my name is Hanny Quarry. The purpose of this program is to provide information about the current immigration and nationality laws of the United States. The current immigration and nationality laws of the U.S. primarily involve three aspects: temporary visas to the United States, permanent residence in the United States, naturalization and citizenship. This program will address the basics of all three aspects.